We are beginning tonight with the arrest of this man, 19-year-old Italy Garcia. He is being charged with child endangerment tonight as police say he helped a 12-year-old Seaside girl run away from home. Both were found early this morning in Southern California. Tonight, Action News reporter Felix Cortez is live outside Seaside PD with more on our top story.
Well, Dan, this was a search that involved the FBI, Homeland Security, even America's Most Wanted. But in the end, it was a cell phone that led police to the young girl.
Kayli left a note with her family advising that she was voluntarily leaving home and would return at a later date.
At a news conference Thursday, Seaside Police Chief Vicki Meyer said finding the missing 12-year-old girl had become a top priority of her department. An around-the-clock manhunt that stretched all the way to the Mexican border.
That went 24 hours a day, that was literally passed off from officer to officer, from shift to shift, as officers tried to track down and locate Kayli and Mr. Garcia.
America's Most Wanted even joined the search for the young girl, providing Seaside Police with an investigator. But in the end, it was a cell phone that led police to the girl and her 19-year-old boyfriend, Eli Garcia.
With that information, we started tracking those cell phones to the best of our ability, which ultimately did, as your question is, ping off of certain cell phone towers within a certain radius. And that's how we're ultimately, that was one of the tools used to ultimately resolve this issue.
The couple were found sleeping in a San Gabriel apartment early Thursday morning. The 12-year-old had been reported missing earlier this week. She was considered a runaway, but police believed she might be at risk.
The fact that she's 12 years old, she's so young, and the fact that we have an adult here with a minor, a child that's young, it's a huge concern to the family and a huge concern to law enforcement. We all understand that 12-year-olds are children, not adults.
The girl was unharmed, but her 19-year-old boyfriend is now behind bars, charged with child endangerment. Police say the family knew of Garcia, but in no way approved of him being in their daughter's life.
They're extremely excited and happy, especially in knowing that she was okay and she had been taken into protective custody.
Well, that young girl has since been reunited with her family. We're withholding her name because this is still an ongoing investigation, and police not ruling out the possibility they may file more charges against Eli Garcia, including sex charges. In the meantime, he remains in a Los Angeles County jail. His bail has been set at $100,000. Dan, Aaron.
All right. Thank you very much, Felix. Right now, we don't know when Garcia could be brought back to Monterey County to answer the charges. It really, depending on which way the investigation goes, he could end up facing them in Southern California as well.